Hello, I'm CG Yan. This is a quick video to show how to hide HDRI in Blender. In last tutorial, we have added HDRI mapping into environment. If you want to see how to make it, we can find the tutorial in this channel. Now I go to the viewport and press set. We can switch from solid shading mode to render preview. Now we can see that the HDRI environment is at the background. Now, if you want to hide the HDRI background, we can go to render properties and we can use EV as a render engine. Go down to frame and check the box transparent. So we can see that we hide the HDRI environment. Now I go back to uncheck the box transparent. And if we switch to cycles as a render engine, we can go to the same thing, go to frame, check the box, transparent. So we can hide HDRI environment with using cycles. So this is how we can hide HDRI in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.